This one's going to be to clear the negativity of your space with this black tourmaline and the 128. And now let's add in a vibration ball, shall we? I felt maxed out just with Bliss twice today. Tell me if that's cleaned some of the negativity for you out, and I'll continue with giving out the energy of protection against loneliness. I'm gonna go with the with protection against my feeling towards just don't have anyone in here, and I just don't have that feeling of belonging that I should. And while it's been quite difficult to cope with that until I've figured out the things that I'm using right now. I'm not going to use a vibration ball for this one. This is like the first time where I've actually been using a vibration ball simply because I know how it works now. I'm travel again, this is working extremely well. Now moving on to the fact that I've had no blank and, well, guess what I mean. So, coping with just not having any of that stuff. Probably because I don't feel like I have any opportunity here to actually do that, and also, you know, I've never had it before. Just go with that. Also, I really want to take this lampshade down. I really want to take this. I'm gonna kerfuffle with that later and just stand a bit backwards. Just feel these oceans of love just rise up through my arms and just exhale them to you. just feel like pursing this in and of itself. Gonna end this and then start another one purely for the purpose of just general loneliness again, because I've just went on a bit of an energy tangent.